Rabbit.
Rabbit says, yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, Rabbit saying the Epic 7742 Ghost Rider tests should be done very soon. Awesome
Awesome.
stuff.
Ooh.
Don't forget, guys,
That
to check out
is
Rabid's
something that
channel
can
as
be.
well. That's Rabid Mining at YouTube. Be sure to check that out, guys.
Yeah. He puts out a lot of great content.
Yeah, absolutely.
Definitely.
Chad's saying it's a trash CPU.
Don't try to price up.
7742s are not necessarily that expensive.
I think you should get a board for and CPU for about 1800, I think, for a single, not the double, but the double around 3 grand or so.
7742, right?
Yep.
Let's see, what have we got here? Brand new, shipping for a grand, and that's from a reliable Chinese supplier.